way back. Do they get the game win, or is this just a relatively routine 4-0 for G2?
G2's defense has just been incredible, but I think the defense really stems from their offense. The amount of pressure that, oh my goodness, atomic preflip over the defender. My goodness.
You want to bump him, you better do it better. Atomic skims and slides and taps it past the final defender. 15 seconds and excellence.